guys, right, I'm back. I've just been looking for some bling trim. Look at that, isn't that stunning? That's so pretty. All these ones here, I got from Fiona Jennings from her Etsy shop. So I'm going to add them. So pretty. On here. That's a bit big. Actually, I might put. Oh, that one goes lovely. Oh yeah. So I'm going to add. That looks like it came off of a ring. I wouldn't mind a ring like that, would you? So I'm going to glue this. Oh, onto here. Very pretty. Gorgeous. Okay. Now on the back, I've got this piece. Again, I do get most of my stuff from Fiona. I got this piece of a trim here. I know I've got some more for this rosette trim. This is lovely, but I can't find it. So I've only can find this little bit, and I know that I have some more. But it's not a problem. So I'm going to use it on the spine, and then I'm going to put to fill in that space there. I'm going to put a flower. I just need another glue stick. On the ready. So I'm just going to go with these. And then I've got a flower similar to this one down here that I made that I'm going to put there. I think I'm going to add this little snippet of a leaf as well. Make sure I get the right side. I'm going to add that. Ow! There. I want to add these two tassels as well. I think I'm going to glue gun. I splurged it out. There we go. Okay, so that is like that. Yes, I like that. Like corky. Okay, so I'm going to add, this is it's come off an earring, so I want to add that down there. So if I could unhook it, so maybe pliers are gone.
Pliers.
I can never find anything when I want that. That's why I end up using my scissors all the time. Okay, so I'm going to hook that underneath. And then I'm going to close it up. Without chopping my fingers off. Oh. Oh, so good, I have to get my pliers. I can't glue the top. So where is the yeah? Sorry about that. I just need to close this up so it doesn't fall off. There we go. See, how easy is that? Beautiful. That's lovely. So pretty. Gorgeous. Trouble is, I ended up not wanting to use it because I'm hoarding it. Oh, they're so pretty. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay, so for now, I think. So I wondered if you could make your own of these. I suppose you could, couldn't you? If you had some like this wire and then just put the beads on. I can never find the end. Where's the end? Nope, that's not the end. Must be an end somewhere. Ah, I can. No. Nope. Oh, there we go. So I'm just going to start here with a dab of glue, and I'm going to add that in, okay, and then I'm going to just add this to my front, and you can if you loop it, and I've looped that bit there, so I'll glue the, you're better off gluing the biggest bead because then it doesn't show so much, and okay. Glue that one there. Let's do that little one there.
Amber, stop it.
Yep. And then be there. Just glue. And that bit there. I'm just weaving it in and out any, you know, sort of space there is, just to give it. I love this stuff. Oops. I'm just going to add a glue there. And then I'm just gonna do the same again, coming from underneath this flower as well. I'll just pop that in there. Get those out of the way. And I'm going to create a loop like that. I love this stuff, it's so pretty. So, and any that you know, it doesn't have to be flat, but if you want to just, you know, put it on, and that's fine. Also what I do sometimes as well for fillers is I'll put buttons on the front of it. So. Not to burn yourself, that does help. Yep, and then I just snip that ending bead there and just pop it there. And there you go, sorted. Okay, there we go, we're looking good. Amber, shush, sorry. My dog. coughing away she is. But it's a pretend bark, that's what she does. Right, so there we go. So that's the front, that's quite pretty. I like that. And the side. And I think I just need to get rid of that, get rid of those. I'm gonna create a pocket for each side here because I think I'm gonna use it to store, to put pictures in for, instead of a stipping book, I'm gonna make it to store oh no, I got to burnt myself. Yeah, so I just need to find some doilies big enough to just add half. I think cut them in half and then that's what I do. Okay, so I found this is like a placemat, quite lacy, so I'm going to cut that in half. I'm going to use that as my pocket for each side, so I can I'm going to cut this. I know, I'm terrible. Okay, head. Right, so one for that side, and before I put it on, I'm going to add, I'll just move this out of the way, just some trim across there, something, it's a bit thick. Something to go across there, just to so I've got that one, cut it there. Right, Logan, Toby, what's that?
Can I drink?
Oh, go on then. Downstairs. There's more. So, just make sure it's the right side. Yes, it is. So I'm just going to glue this along here. I didn't want to do it while I was, if it was on the book, because I didn't want to seal the pocket up because I'm gluing it. I'll just do that across there and finish this bit off here. There we go. That's that bit. And then to finish off, I'm going to add some of this just across there. Careful, Tobes. Just trim that off. That's one pocket. I'll just add this for the second pocket. Sorry if I've been out of focus. And then this one. There we go. Just trim that off. If I have to trim the ends off, that's fine. So let's get my book. Yes, I probably will have to. Let's trim that bit off. I'm not going to throw it away. I'll keep that. Right, so and that's. I'm going to put my images or anything in there. So I just need to. Okay. So. So I'm just gluing the bottom of there just to create my pocket. I mean, if you wanted to, you could line the pocket with some fabric. It's you can if you want. But I'm only going to be putting like images in here, so it's not going to be anything that's heavy. It's only going to be like cut up images that I've printed myself. Make sure my pocket's not on wonky. Yep. And then the last little bit. There we go, that's that pocket. And then we just add, there's the second pocket here. Okay, I'll trim that one off as well. Alright, Logan. Okay. I'm shush, what are you after?
I thought there was something up here to eat.
I'll go downstairs. That's my Maltesers. Ow.
May I?
No, you can just wait a minute.
Okay.
You can wait a minute.
Yourself.
Yes, I did, but I'm always doing it, so no biggie.
Okay.
There we go. There we go. so that's the second pocket. There. Ouch, make sure that's all stuck. So there, I've got two pockets there where I can put images in. Let you know that I've printed or no. So brilliant, lovely job. I want to, that's so pretty, I love that. I want more of those. I don't think, oh, it's gorgeous. On that side, I might just add a bit of bling. Don't know. See, I want to use that, but I don't want to use it because I want to hold it. I want to hold it. Find something to put on this side. Let's see what I've got. Little crystal beads here that I could put in the middle of these flowers things. Like that. I've got some coloured ones as well. They probably stand up out a bit more. Excuse the bristling bag, that's quite pretty. Yeah, I can't do that. So, and again, this is one I got from Fiona as well. It's a cabochon, very pretty. Where's that gone? Okay. Alright, there we go. See, so that's what I've done on that side. I just, so I've still got me a pocket, and it's just a case of carrying on decorating basically. Got two of those there, I could put two of them there. Yep. Ouch. Okay, I'm just going to put some little crystals and glue into the middle of these. I've just got to make sure I've got enough on them. I need into four of them. I've got two. Oops. That's a big one. Three. Middle of here. What? Oops. Easy to do it that way. That way, don't burn your fingers. Two. And oops. That's a three. Oh, I'm going to sneeze. Bless me. There we go. That's enough. Sorted. I'm just going to put all these little blingy. So that's my pockets. My cute pockets. That I can put here. So I've got nice big pockets where I can put Yeah, that goes all the way down there. I can there we go. Beautiful. Tidy that up. So there we go, I think, for now. There's my book that started off as a stick pin book and finished up as a book to store images in. So I hope you like that. There you go. Thanks for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.